Class 5, Welcome Life. Children, we are doing Part A, Information About Our State from Chapter 4, Keep Love for Them in Heart. Children, in the last video, we have learnt about rivers, how Punjab got its name, and about freedom fighters who contributed in the freedom struggle of our country. And today, we will know about the language, folk dance, and the main occupation of Punjabis. Children, Punjabi is the language of Punjab. Punjabi-speaking people can be found far away from Punjab. It is the 10th to 11th language of the world on spoken based. Children, our gurus, Sufis, saints, poets, and singers adopted this language to raise its status. Children, today Punjabi is known as the rich language because of great personalities like Baba Farid, Bulle Shah, and Amrita Pritam. Children, we should love and respect our language. Folk dance of Punjab. Children, Bhangra and Gidda is the folk dance of Punjab. Bhangra is the dance of men and Gidda is the dance of women. These dances are performed on the occasion of happiness. Singing and dancing is the food of Punjabi's soul. Main occupation. Children, Punjab is very famous for agriculture. Its land is very fertile. There are bumper crops of wheat, rice, maize, and sugarcane. Punjab provides major share in food store of India in spite of having less area. And children, animal husbandry is another main occupation here. That's why here milk production is in abundance. And now children, for your homework, your questions are: which crops are cultivated in Punjab and which are the major occupations of Punjabis?